Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. Today is another great day for us to come up with a new idea. How was your day? I hope it was good. The new topic that I want to send to everyone today is also in the ASMR video group, but it seems to be much more satisfying. It's the topic of growing fruit ASMR AI satisfying videos. I can say that they are very viral now and are something new that attracts many viewers. There are videos with millions of views. You can see I am currently using examples to prove it. Lots of comments and interactions for growing fruit ASMR AI satisfying videos, proving the value they bring. With views and interactions like this, the owner of this TikTok channel must have earned a large source of revenue. Do you want to try your hand at this viral topic? It's super easy to do with free AI tools. And in today's video lesson, I show you how to make such videos completely free using Canva AI. Yes, you heard it right, it's Canva AI, and I'll show you how to use it for free. How I saved $850 to create hundreds of videos a day with Canva that few will tell you. Now let's go into the detailed practice. Step 1, we will learn how to create a cinematic ASMR macro video prompt. Use this structure. I will start with an input command for ChatGPT as follows. Hi ChatGPT, please help me write a cinematic ASMR video prompt in a glass fruit slash magical nature style. I want it to look like a macro scene inside a petri dish. Use this structure. And below I will list the information needed for ChatGPT with detailed analysis as follows, please follow. The first will be the drop color is, for example, we can describe as glowing ruby red, yellow, blue. Next would be the soil slash power, for example we can describe it as mossy soil or more. A question to ask here, what grow after the drop lands? I can answer glossy glass strawberries with tiny green caps. We have an additional growth shape I can describe as some shaped fruits and sliced open halves. Will we need background plants? These could be fresh moss, leaf sprouts, tiny friends and more. An important element that cannot be missed in the prompt is sound design, which we can describe as gentle pop, crackling, soft drip. And finally, mood, a suggestion could be magical and satisfying. And don't forget the following command, which is please write a full macro cinematic prompt based on these details. So we have completed the prompt structure Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Video. Step 2. Proceed to create prompt generate video Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Video with GPT Chat. Access ChatGPT 4 and enter prompt input into ChatGPT, we will get the following prompt results. Awesome. Step 3. Proceed to create Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Video with Canva AI Video Free. Here I will guide you how to register for a free Canva Pro trial to create hundreds of videos Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Videos. Please visit my YouTube channel and watch this video tutorial on how to create a free Canva Pro account. I have detailed instructions on each easy step. Please review carefully. After successfully creating a personal Pro trial account, you can transfer the account to Trial Team Pro to invite more of your other accounts to use. This will help you create more videos for 1 month, up to hundreds of videos. You can add sub-accounts manually as follows. Or you can also create a group invitation link and no longer need to manually add an account by clicking Get Invite Link. Step 4. Create Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Video with Canva AI Video Free. We will copy the prompt and put it into Canva AI Tool Video. The operations are extremely easy to perform. Change language for Canva to enable Canva AI Video VO3 feature. I will start creating videos with Canva AI Video VO3 free. Please practice with me. I will do this several times so we can get the best results. Here is the result of Growing Fruit ASMR AI Satisfying Video. Please watch it together. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section of the video. Thank you for watching my tutorial up to this point. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video to help me have more motivation to make better tutorials and lessons. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section of the video. See you in the next videos.